The after effects of COVID-19 has seen passenger numbers down by 60 to 70%. Airlines and airports operating at a loss. An abundance of qualified pilots laid off. Substantial cut in airports and airline employees resulting in roles being expanded to cover the shortfall. Passenger numbers forecasted to grow at a slower pace. Capital expenditure programs for new airports, expansion schemes put on hold. GDP reduced, so less income for governments. In 2019, 98 billion gallons of fuel was dispensed. In 2020, this went down to 51 billion, and 2021 forecast in the region of 65 billion. So there's still a long way to recover. Welcome to Understanding How Airports Operate. My name is Gordon Griffiths, and I will be your presenter today. For the past 3 years, up until March 2020, I was delivering in the region of 20 courses a year until COVID stopped all in-presence training, and since then have delivered some virtual courses. So what are your aspirations in the world of aviation? There are many hurdles to cross that are outside of your control, but as one door closes, another opens. The course will present to you the many aspects involved in the day-to-day operations of an airport. International airports will have a management structure whereby individuals have very specific tasks and responsibilities. Medium and small airports have less management, but have to be multi-skilled. We will address the passenger departure process, arriving at the terminal front, check-in, immigration and security screening, into the departure lounge, from the lounge to boarding the aircraft, and departure to your destination. On arrival from the point of origin, we will address deplaning, immigration, baggage reclaim, customs and immigration, and then processing and leaving the airport.